Hey yo, what's up, boy? Hey, I think you know what this video will be about. I think you get and understand what this video will be about. Oh yeah, it's a review video for After the Flash Mirage. Yep, Bounty Hunter Pack. That's what we're doing here. Let's get right into it. Woo. Hello, it's Reviewer Boy again. Alright, here we get to the Bounty Hunter Pack. Awesome show off the Twitch giveaway going for us to be sick. Custom start here. The Valkyrie 45. Speed gel 960J. Stand. Now on to cool stuff. Alright, here's the Hunter's Clipper. Alright, here's someone's Roblox username. And that's with fun stars. There you go. Here's my episode. You're gonna show the guns, popping off the back, and show any accessories that are off the game. Alright, now let's get on to the Polaroid camera. Just knocking these little props together. And it's really pretty cool. And now on to Twitch giveaway guns for me. So there are listed as the Twitch giveaway exclusive too. Alright, let's get it back in. First of all, here we got the fusel. Guns about the Deep Six. Fusel and the Ward. Fusel is a first assault rifle, which is officially the first one in the episode. Alright, anyway. He's pretty freaking cool, I won't lie. He's really freaking cool. Yeah, pretty much all I'm gonna show for this video, I don't know why yet. All I'm gonna show. So all I'm gonna show for this video, see you in the next one, and I'm sorry for thinking I'm really next, and boy, that's a little trashy because I have allergies right now, and I'm supposed to do a video with a mirror. Allergies. I don't freaking know the word. I hear the Australian accent. I try. There you go. There's your review. Freaking, I don't know. Do whatever now.